Noon, a man is in jail after Huntsville police say he shot and injured another man. That shooting happening around 10 p.m. last night near Binford and Seminole Drives. Billy Rice is accused of shooting that man in the ear during an argument. The victim was taken to the hospital and released shortly after. Police arrested Rice and charged him with assault.